Strike colors, disrupting noise. Waiting area driver.
Flying nonsense.
Is that junk?
Proceed through the checkpoint in an orderly manner. Those found or suspected to be DedSec members will be shot on sight.
Suspicious behavior.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
First they take over the justice system, then they move in. So much for rule of law.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
the hell?
Track him down!
They could be anywhere.
All clear over here.
Bagley, what do we have?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
What the hell?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. Now, let's disrupt some of Albion's propaganda and give some hope to the people.
Jesus. We need to get this thing looked at.
Moron.
Those Albion pricks putting their ugly stamp on everything. It makes me sick just looking at it.
There's going to be that much less once you're done here. Let's give Camden a break from these eyesores.
On it.
Out of my bloody way!
My regards to your mum.
Get this muck out.
Attention. Basic cybersecurity awareness is yours.
If you hijacked that scissor lift, you could use it to access the rooftop.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
What now?
We're already seeing results from what you've done. That list we found named a journalist in Camden who's been investigating Albion. We reached out, and he's got information that can help us. I think you should meet with him.
Forward me the coordinates. You look like the sort who might want to take back their city.
Oh, you're with DedSec. Oh, that's Brill. I actually need your help with something.
Perhaps. What's the situation?
My friend's got this rare blood disorder, and with the NHS and the state it's in, he hasn't been able to get proper treatment in months. A Clancelly doctor said they'd help for a price. What else could I do? I paid.
Go on.
The drugs worked. We were so relieved, but then everything went downhill. You see, these drugs are actually addictive. My friend became dependent, and then the doctor decided to increase the price. Now we don't know what to do.
What a miserable specimen. Leave it to us, all right? We'll get you those meds.
This quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Can you track him down, Bagley?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you his coordinates now.
Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Control to bloody mess.
Possible hostiles near your location.
Got it. Watch for hostiles, people.
Suspect cleared the checkpoint.
We are unsighted of suspects. Over.
Be advised, we are on the trail.
Oh.
In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over?
Looks clear. Gonna check our next area.
Received. Returning to HQ, over.
Shit! Someone better call 999!
Hey, you can't be here!
Big fucking mistake!
Yeah!
Are you supposed to have that?
What? Ridiculous.
Deep breath.
Hostile.
Approaching with caution. Over.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
Oh, God.
No sign of the target. Over.
Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
Please. first aid.
I'm getting out of here right now.
You hear that? We've got a creeper.
The Clancelly doctor you're looking for is close by. And he's got a highly secure laptop with him too. That should contain the whereabouts of the drug shipment.
Done when it's done.
I've seen some twisted shit in my life.
Thank you.
What?
Just now.
Hang on a sec. Right, putting a stop to this spider drone. Give it up, now! Cut the shit out! Move into cover!
Laptop scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. The demands of being a DedSec operative are all consuming, so taking app gigs is a good way to make some extra quid that works around your new schedule. Lots of people will pay well to have their sensitive packages handled with care, and some will even pay you for deliveries. Ha ha! I found them a warehouse where the experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few.
Look somewhere else.
Nah, fuck it. We need to head back.
I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years' worth of treatments inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
Okay.
There's the vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
over here so far.
Message received. Moving in. Over.
Just surrender!
Give it up!
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
I'm putting an end to this. Over. Control, we're pursuing the suspect.
First on the scene. First.
Anyone have visual? Anyone?
Attack the suspect!
I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Yes! I'm moving in!
Bollards up!
Right, going for a look. Good shot!
I'm putting a stop to this!
I can't do this anymore!
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
Shit! What do I do?
Gunfire!
They won't stop shooting!
Back up, now!
Stop. Reloading!
Stop.
Can't hit him! Stay in cover!
Hand.
Negative. No sign of suspect.
Surrender.
Over.
Ellery, let's wait them out.
That's it. May I get Miss Gang?
We're on their tail. Over.
You're going to hurt very bad.
Don't you cover!
Checking it out.
Cheeky fuck.
That's the gun.
Jesus Christ.
Target is long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
I'm going to die. I'm going to fucking die.
I think she's out of here.
I'm empty.
The vehicle. Now what?
I found a safe location where our friend can pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
It's been handled. The drugs are secure. With a bit of care, you should be able to wean your friend off them. I'll have our AI give you the details.
If there's any way I can ever help you, just let me know.
DedSec could always use more people. Interested?
Yes, yes, yes!
Welcome to DedSec, darling. We are just thrilled to have you.
Yes, I'm so ready to help out the cause.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, yeah. Those who do not obey our new orders are subject to arrest.
Serious?
I heard you need some help. What can I do?
Your recruit has been sticking it to Albion. Can't believe someone else is. Thought I was alone, right? Not doing much, just putting the word out. But you? Taking action, mate.
We don't have a choice, do we? Otherwise, Albion will get more powerful, and then we really won't stand a chance against them. You said you had something for us.
Almost got clipped finding this. All of Albion's operational data for the entire city. Convoy routes, surveillance targets, assets. It's all there. Thinking you can make good use of that.
Can't ask for more.
Here's a sample. Albion's closed King's Cross to the public, right? What people don't know is that they're using it as their logistics centre. Materials, troops, whatever. A lot of it runs through there. You want to give the people a huge boost? Hit that place. Put it out of commission and you'll severely hamstring Albion's operations here in Camden. Hell, everywhere.
Guess that's where we start, huh?
Albion's operational plans are just what we needed to really get some traction. We'll have to take a close look at this. Now, how do we take King's Cross offline?
Albion's housed a massive hybrid-powered generator in there. Output must be immense. You cause a power surge in that base and boom!
Wait, I thought you said the place was closed to the public. How would you know this information?
It cost me a news drone. Okay, maybe three, but it's worth it if this comes off, right? Getting to that generator ain't gonna be easy. They've locked it up tighter since I last saw.
Guys, ideas?
My news drones are still in here. They should be functional. You can use one of them. Probably have better luck piloting it too, yeah?
Causing a power surge in a hybrid-powered generator isn't like making a toasty. We're going to need detailed specifications.
Let's have a look.
Disturbance detected. Beginning investigation.
Have a look at this.
Cool. Looks bloody complicated. Noosey's got a pretty functional camera. Would a picture do you, Bagley?
According to this, there's an override code that'll get us into the generator's system. Use the code on the generator, and I can trigger a power surge.
There should be enough to take King's Cross offline, and the rail system too.
Here we go.
We got a gold mine of information out of St. Pancras. Albion convoys, informants, gear, you name it. Everything we need to ignite the people of London, like we did in Camden. Derail Albion's operations and give the people a reason to rise up, borough by borough. The more we do that, the more we'll get allies flocking to the cause. We'll show London that DedSec is here for them.
That was off the chain, mate. I knew DedSec weren't the bad guys Albion was saying. Now the rest of Camden will too. Thanks.
Thank you.
Now that you've shown the borough what DedSec is really all about, there are going to be folks wanting to join up. A lot of people have been looking for a way to fight back. In fact, there's one in particular I suspect will contact you very soon. I happen to know they're champing at the bit.
The more the better. DedSec could use the help. You'll fit right in. The more people willing to fight the system, the better. Yes, I'm so ready to help out the cause. Brill.
That does not bode well.
Well, fuck me, you're still alive. Io's have been a tenner. Not only that, but your resistance handiwork just opened up a whole new source of information. So now I spy with my hypothetical eye something interesting at the Ministry of Civic Management.
What is it?
The Signals Intelligence Response Service, or SIRS, or the Earl Grey Gestapo, have developed a surveillance technology called AR Reconstruction. It's the bleeding edge of privacy rights violation, and thus it could be very useful in our attempts to find Zero Day.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
I'm here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area. That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
that spider! Fuck!
Turn over everything here until you find them!
Someone forget to turn this back on!
Shit!
Area clear. Gonna keep searching.
Nice spider!
Searching the area, nothing so far.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
It's fascinating, if you ignore the fact that they're always watching us.
You're right, we definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. Alright, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. Located the CTOS hub. SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
So how are we supposed to get this AR tech, Bagley?
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I could recalibrate it to the Deadset network and clone my own version.
Quick question. How do I get the server off the roof?
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
Right. Any idea where I can find this heavy lifter, Bagley?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Yeah, I got that, Bags.
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates.
need to find a construction worker. They don't have access to a heavy cargo drone. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one.
They look promising.
Are you interested in helping London?
Yo, you with DedSec? Hype, I need your help.
We'll do our best to help out. What's your problem?
It's Clan Kelly. I've got a massive debt with them. It all started with some medical bills that I couldn't pay, and now, like, I can't get out from under them. If you help wipe my debt to the Kellys, I'll owe you.
All right, we'll look into it.
Clan Kelly will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelly chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
I understand.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
Oh my god. Clan Kelly's completely taken over the market. It's actually really scary. When did they get this big?
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelly would have stored the debt records on. Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation. You're going to raise all record of their debt, putting our new friend back into the black, and more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Brilliant.
should be arrested.
Cannabis and fentanyl together at last, through the miracle of genetics.
Those are drugs, right? Yeah, they are. I knew that.
Put that away and stay alert.
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Watch it. I'm under fire! Ugh!
Transfer complete.
Congratulations! You are officially debt-free. We wiped all traces with Clan Kelly. You could do whatever you like now.
What, for real, fam? Man, I knew DedSec weren't as bad as everyone says.
Hey, you know what? You're exactly the kind of person DedSec is looking for. You should join us. It's fun.
Fuck it. I'm in.
DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
crazy out there, right?
To make London safe.
Here, your new optic.
This is the real shit, yeah? Can't go back to normal. You know, mates, family and that, once I'm in.
What's normal? The government's literally letting Albion shoot us in the streets.
Chill, I get it. I'm proper vexed about it too. I just don't know if I can walk away from my life.
You're not leaving anything behind. You're helping to make the world a better and safer place.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. I'm in.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
On my way.